New Wangkang near Jinan looks like a typical school in China. Big on team spirit and martial arts displays. So it may look like fun and games, but parents will commit, force their kids to this facility for 4 to 6 months to break their internet addiction. Teenagers like Zhang Shi are the addicts. He says his mother lied to him when he came, telling him it was a summer camp. Then they locked him away. When I first came here, I thought about escaping, says Zhang, but this place is tightly controlled, so there's no escape. At Wangkang, they use ex-military instructors who focus on drilling and discipline. No talking is allowed at mealtimes. No cell phones, no phone calls, no contact with family. They are completely cut off to stop the temptation. Zhang says his mother unplugged his computer and beat him to get him to stop. But nothing worked. So she spent $1,000, not a small sum in China, to send him here. Yes, I was truly addicted to the internet, he says. After a while, it was like falling in love. The love affair started in internet arcades like this, where teenagers can spend hours, even days, playing internet games. Chinese authorities claim internet addiction pollutes the mind and causes 70% of juvenile crime. They've even classified it a mental disorder. So hundreds of addiction boot camps have sprung up across China, and many of them are brutal. Earlier this year, state media says a teenage girl was beaten to death because she didn't ask permission to go to the bathroom. This boy was strapped to a pull-up bar for 6 hours. At Wangkang, they blame the abuse on illegal facilities, and they say using one-on-one therapy is better to connect. Zhang's therapist says that for the first month, they mostly cry. Before they came here, they were quite happy with the internet world, she says. And when they come here, they are bitterly separated from that world. And this dramatic difference is what causes them great pain. So their aim is to break them down. And once they give up all hope of being let out, she says, they start to change. Like everyone here, Zhang hasn't been told when or even if he will ever leave. But he says he's ready. He says 4 months locked away in internet rehab is enough to kill his habit. David McKenzie, CNN Jinan.